Hello children, welcome back again with me. Today we are going to read sentences and color the correct pictures. So stay with me till the end. Let's start. The first sentence is I see a cat. I see a cat. So here we have pictures. So can you guess, children, what is the cat here? Where is it? Yes, where is it? Yes, yes. This one. This is a cat. This is a cat. So I'm going to color this cat. I see a cat. I color this cat with the color yellow. Yellow. Okay. I see a cat. The second sentence is I see a bird. I see a bird. So can you guess, children, what is the bird here between these pictures? Yes, yes. That's right. This is a bird. This is a bird. So again, I'm going to color this bird. I see a bird. I see a bird. Okay, the following sentence is I see a cow. I see a cow. So where is the cow here, children? Where is it? Yes, yes. That's it. This is a cow. Cow. I see a cow. So I'm going to color again. I'm going to color the cow. Okay, so let's repeat reading these sentences. I see a cat. I see a cat. I see a bird. I see a bird. I see a cow. I see a cow. That's what we have in our lesson today, children. Don't forget to repeat these sentences with your parents. If you like my video, don't hesitate to subscribe on my channel and like my videos. Take care of yourselves. See you soon. Goodbye.